Good morning, it's Kathleen Dunphy. I'm here in beautiful Northern California, getting ready to do a painting of our chicken coop and our horse trailer. It's a scene I walk by every day, and the other morning I walked by and noticed the beautiful light on some wildflowers that are growing in front of those two subjects. So I thought I would do a painting that sort of emphasizes the foreground and the wildflowers and has those top-lit elements as an accent in the background.